Explain.
So he gets it.
Yeah, like at the end, you know, when you, when the last chorus, it gets serious.
Okay.
So first it gets playful and then it gets serious.
Cool.
Il y a un point ou pas là? Ok. Hey, ça tourne?
I turn around?
Yeah, I turn around. Yeah. It's just before like, and then the chorus. Like first, like maybe you can think that you're in control, all right?
Up all night, can't help but smile. All this time, you're still the only one. My piece of heaven. I swear you're too good to be real.
For me, it's about the lyrics. As long as I can remember the lyrics.
You don't remember your lyrics?
No. Oh, I'm bad with my lyrics. It's a good thing if she, like, every now and then moved my hand away.
Yes. So like first verse, first chorus.
Gotcha. She's dancing in the first chorus.
Yeah.
What's so heavy about that? Is it the machine or the camera?
I think both.
Both.
For the video, the directors Omar and Gary suggested that we shoot the video in double speed. And what it does is it makes it more dramatic and more beautiful, and I think they really pulled that off. It's my first time doing it in double speed too, but it was a lot of fun.
Non, vraiment, j'ai pas l'habitude d'être aussi sexy, tu vois. Mais bon, ça s'adapte. On est dans un rôle, tu vois. C'est pas tout à fait moi. Moi, je suis plus rigolote que sexy, en fait. Allez. Quand j'étais petite, j'étais amoureuse de lui. Je parle en français, comme ça, il n'entend pas.
C'est
mais
vrai?
J'étais amoureuse de lui. C'était mon préféré.
Par le passé, mais en vrai, c'est toujours le cas.
Oh, j'avoue. Non, non, j'ai grandi maintenant.
Je me suis dit,
mes rêves se réalisent.
Ah, cool. Ça tue.
When you have your eyes closed, we can see like some blinking inside the eye. Do you see what I mean? Before you open it.
Okay. Keep it closed.
Keep it closed. Vas-y, je vais y aller en dessous.
J'ai vu la fumée. Ouh.
Good reflex.
T'as sauvé la vue. Save
your life.
For the intimate and romantic scenes, it was definitely challenging for many reasons. First, I'm happily married. And then second, I'm actually a shy guy, so getting in the role playing was difficult. And then on top of that, you have all the eyes in the room watching you, you know, just making sure you get the absolute best shot. So it was tricky, but you know, I think we pulled it off.
That's not easy.
No, it's not easy.
It looks
you understand.
Yes.
Yeah, you understand.
She made it look very easy. She
hard.
Made it look
it's
easy.
Hard.
Yeah.
Shooting the video in Paris, France was a no-brainer to me. The song is a very romantic song, and you know, there's no other place in the world than Paris to me that signifies romance. And just the French in general are very romantic people. And when we are recording the song, I really wanted to exemplify that and show that. And that's why you're hearing the female voice in the beginning and the end, you know, in French, talking romantic lines. Because to me, again, the French are just very romantic. So when it came down to shooting the video, there was no other place in the world that would have worked better. It had to be shot here in Paris.
Are you gonna do always an acoustic version for your songs?
Not always, not all of them, but the music comes out on Fridays, mm-hmm. And this Friday next is Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Is that a big holiday here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In France, of course.
Oh, I'll be
T'es bon là? Ok, cool. Okay. On y va?
To all my fans, thank you so much for the love and all the support.